Dory's still on the mend as she heads to the dentist for a new smile.
I feel absolutely ridiculous like this wrapped up, but it's either that or expose myself to infection.
Hi, Dory. I'm Dr. Calvo.
Hi, nice to meet you.
What were you hoping that I could do for you?
I noticed on my daughter's beautiful smile that she doesn't have little square teeth.
Okay. I can see just from these pictures, your teeth are so squarish looking because as you wear them, they get shorter. You have to be committed to wearing a night guard to protect the edges of your teeth. So, Dory, we're first going to use the radio surge to trim back on your front tooth, make the gums in an even level. Then I will make you a bleaching tray so that you can brighten up your teeth. And at the very end, we're going to be taking an impression, preparing your teeth for the veneers on your 8 front teeth. So are you ready to get started?
I think so.
So, Dory, we already did the trimming of the gums. We're going to do 8 porcelain veneers. So now we're ready to take the impression. Just gonna feel pressure as it goes in. This is what we built the porcelain veneers on. All right, Dory, we're ready to cement your porcelain veneers. So Dory, I'm really excited for you to see these. I'm very proud of these veneers.
Oh my God.
How do you like them?
They're beautiful. Wow. I just paid $6,000 for my daughter's teeth to look like this, and I never thought it was possible for me.
Thank you.